Ladies and gentlemen, start your engines.
We're back. For the third stream in a row. Can't get enough Pokemon!
You just can't get enough, huh?
Well, you suggested it, but yes, I was also in the mood for it. I'm down, I'm always down.
Oh, do I gotta wait for this to go through?
No? Is your controller not working? Are we gonna have to reset? That's weird.
Yeah, it's not working.
Okay.
Well, we just got stall.
Okay. Well, I'll set mine real quick.
Am I even plugged in?
They're both plugged in.
Alright, yeah, my light's on, so I don't know what's going on.
Ta-da! Well, I was gonna say, hopefully that no one will, hopefully no one will, we won't be, like, tried to sold news, have newspapers sold to us, or have the power go out or something, but...
That was
no, we'll just have normal controllers not working technical difficulties to start this one off. But hey, you can watch the cool slideshow of all the Pokemon in the game.
Yeah, all Pokemon. What the fuck is up with that Raichu? Why is it purple?
Why's it gotta be black? I showed you.
Do they know I'm black?
between last stream and today.
Yeah.
I showed you the trailers, the extended trailer for what I keep
popping. No. Here's how this happened. You told me of this trailer, which you described as quote, if Dave Chappelle made a horror movie.
Yeah.
But it wasn't Dave Chappelle. It was really Jordan Peele from Key and Peele, and you said. And you saw a 30-minute clip of it, so I looked up the full trailer, and we watched that.
Yeah?
Fuck you, that movie, man!
Get out!
Okay, what happened? And the guy is like... the girl's like, did they know I'm black? And she's like, I don't think it's important.
Should I tell them?
Yeah. I mean... prepare them. And then... then it's like... God, the trailer made it seem wackier than it probably will be.
There was a lot more in the extended trailer than the trailers that had kept popping up for me on YouTube.
So you saw from the trailers from YouTube, like the automatic trailers that
like the obvious the subtle family's racist. How long has this thang been going on?
Yeah, but the new trailer.
Ignore that.
The new trailer introduced the concept of. Mind control?
Yeah.
That caught you off guard.
That was not in the previous ones. There was just,
You want to do it? No. What the fuck are we doing?
I'm restarting the emulator because it's having...
We're both having problems?
Yeah, my controller's also not working.
Wow. we both can't lord over a keyboard.
No. That's not much of an option.
Just rub it up shoulder to shoulder.
Okay, now since I reset the emulator, mine's going in.
All right, you gotta make sure the controllers are plugged in first before you start.
I did. Emulator.
Okay, well, obviously. By the way, that's not mine.
No, it's not. Yours will show up when I start blue.
No. Your version is showing up on my screen.
Okay, that's odd, because they were separate, and then when I closed one of them, then that appeared on both. That's okay, we can fix this. Okay, input, clear.
We're 10 minutes into this third leg of the race, and the race hasn't even began.
4 minutes. Up, down, left, right, A, B, L, R, select start. Okay, should be good now.
Yeah, finally. It's both... You're dominating the screen!
I can fix this. Oh, there we go. I just had to turn you off and on again.
Yeah. Vought Gloom. Yeah, play it, Aelita!
Yeah, Aelita's a DJ in Code Lyoko now.
Yeah, from where we're watching. That's pretty interesting.
Okay, we're good. We're live. Only 4 minutes of technical difficulties. A new low!
New low.
So I'm going at the rate of about one gym per video.
Oh, I still gotta go up through the gauntlet. I don't know if my Pokemon can cut it.
Oh, so you have six Pokemon.
Oh!
Or, I don't know which of those are your, like, permanent party Pokemon and which are just there because you caught them.
Oh, God.
I have two of my final party right now. And I may get a third one in this video if I get far enough.
So, we did, off-screen, we did a bit of, negotiating.
About this playthrough?
Yeah.
We talked about some rules, and I suggested it. I think we decided that we are going to have the missing no item duplication glitch legal.
Yeah.
Because at that point in the game, it's going to make the final fight fairer if everyone's just at level 100.
Yeah. Yeah.
And the person who is farther still has a slight advantage because you get better increases from actually training your Pokemon than from using rare candies on them.
Makes sense.
Where's that going? Oh, I gotta offload some items.
I gotta train.
So you still have to go up to Bill, don't you? So you got plenty of trainers you can go against, right?
Yeah.
And you decided it wasn't worth the time hit to get that Mew?
No. Well, the thing is with that is that the reason why I did what I did for that is that I don't want to just get a Mew simply because you got a Mew.
If you're not going to use it in your party, then there's not much of a point.
Yeah.
Cooper can learn Bubble Beam.
Good. Good for him. You should probably do that.
Don't worry, we have 3 days off this weekend. We'll have plenty of other time to stream other games.
What's going on Monday?
President's Day.
Okay. Yeah. Does that mean Trump's gonna have a parade?
I don't know. I'll be sitting here playing games. I'm not gonna be paying attention to it.
Dude, that day we should play Mr. President.
You think so?
Yeah. It can run on one of our computers, right?
Isn't that an indie game on Steam? We'd have to buy that.
I think it's free. I thought it was freeware.
I'm not sure.
Kobe likes rock, huh? Isn't that what you said? There was like a poll on Vinny's...
Yeah, during Vinny's Pokemon Sun Moon playthrough, he did an impromptu poll, and among the people there, rock was the least liked type.
For some reason. God, it's time waste!
If you could only train one type of Pokemon, like you were a gym leader or something, what would it be?
That's tough. Normal.
Yeah? Just big variety, lots of stab moves?
Lots of cute Pokemon in normal. Like, yeah. Eevee's normal.
But that means you wouldn't be able to evolve your Eevee.
Yeah, well, that... I'm not gonna, like, collect them for just... God damn it.
I'm kind of caught because when I was younger, I would always have dark parties since Gen 2. Because, you know, dark and edgy and awesome.
I fought you before. Okay, never mind. What? I fought you. I did. What? Okay, I'm up here.
But then in terms of, like, statistically, I think Dragon has most of the, like, high stat Pokemon.
Well, I'm not trying to find, like, I would... What's something adorable? Like a cat.
Yeah?
Cats are cool.
So you're talking about if this was in real life and you had them as pets or something.
Or like companions?
Yeah.
Like they have enough intelligence that I wouldn't see them as pets. I'd see them as like...
Okay, say you were in the Pokemon universe. You lived there.
Yes.
And you want to be the very best, like no one ever was.
I don't want to be... Here's what I want. Oh shit, you trying to hyperfang me, you motherfucker?
They learned that at 14. If you were a Pokemon trainer,
okay.
Like, what type
if
would you
I was a trainer,
to?
I'd go for fighting type.
Yeah? Then I would go for psychic just to spite you! No. I don't know what I'd go for.
Psychic type. Oh, word didn't move on.
Dark.
Oh, a snake! Is that all?
Dark and Steel are both really cool types, just with a lot of the Pokemon they have in those types I like.
Yeah.
But. I don't know, there'd be some variance.
My Pidgey's doing really well against these guys.
You know what? I think I would go with Dark because my favorite Pokemon is Tyranitar.
Actually, you know what? I changed my mind. I'm going to go for Ghost.
Yeah?
Because Ghost is incredibly broken against most types that aren't special.
You have like a Gengar and a Misdreavus. You have a Drifloon take children away?
No, I would just want, like, I start off with a... Yeah, just get a Gengar and just have him be my impish buddy.
Yeah.
Plus, I thought that ghosts were horribly underutilized in Pokemon.
In Gen 1, certainly.
Yeah.
They got more of them later on.
Oh, you son of a bitch! Ah, I gotta bail! Fuck!
And, Dark Ghost was, you know, untouchable in terms of types until they introduced Fairy.
Yeah. Ah!
Yeah, it sounds like things are going well for you.
Yeah. No, it's okay, he'll eventually run out of supersonic.
Or miss.
That'll work too.
And then you'll sand attack him to make sure he misses again. Nope!
It's fine. I'll tag out to my rock. Oh, are you unlocked one of those already?
Unlocked one of... Yeah, I'm heading down to... I beat Misty last video, remember?
Oh, yeah, I know.
So I'm heading on to Vermilion.
Punch him! There we go. Oh, almost! All right, tackle him. God, Sand Attack is so useful.
Yeah.
Alright, my bird went up to level 15.
One or three more till evolving. I don't remember when Pidgey evolves.
We'll find out. Not now. Hi, my name is Oak. Some may call me the Professor, bro.
Are you a boy professor. Or are you a girl?
Oak, I'm busy fighting these traitors!
No, he doesn't ask that in this game. You're all boys to him.
But I'm a girl! No, you're not.
You're not allowed to be a girl.
It's a good thing that Pokemon Fire Red and Leaf Green allowed you to become a girl.
Yeah.
That was, you know, necessary.
Well, that first game that did that was Crystal. The base games in Gen 2 still were boy only.
Did I really miss? Oh, you do that! What do you got for me? 2 damage! Okay! First two, I guess the two remakes of the two gens, they allowed you to pick boy and girl.
Yeah.
So that's good.
Everything after Crystal, everything from Crystal on did.
Oh, Crystal allowed you to do that?
Crystal was the first one.
That's good. All right, Steve.
Oh, come on, punch the bird.
Don't let Ichiru die! I'll be really pissed if you do!
I won't.
Oh, man. Can I make it? Probably. Oh, poison. 1 damage! Good job!
What was it, poison sting?
Yeah. 1 damage! Oh, God, 1 more! What is... Rock has its uses. It's just, if you need a face tank, you just get Rock.
Against, you know, shitty early trainers with no good moves, yes.
Yeah.
If they have any water or grass type moves, then you're fucked. At least with a Geodude. Because that's, you know, 4 times effective.
Yeah. Geodude is cool. How can he fly, by the way?
Oh, who needs
Like, that's pretty impressive that a Rock is just able to maintain its...
Through sheer power of will.
It's got rock hard determination.
It's actually just a Magnemite that's grown arms.
So it's got ore underneath there?
Yes.
So that doesn't explain why it's able, after 2 evolutions, to turn into a fucking turtle.
It's full of like a diorite. Or what was that quasar who controlled magnetism? Carbon? No, it wasn't carbon.
No, magnetism?
I don't remember that. The Buddhist.
God damn! People are gonna be listening to this going, what the fuck are they talking about? Ah, oh, the Buddhist. I don't.
They weren't even Buddhist. We just called them that because they were the third-party religion.
Yeah, it was Catholics versus Protestants, and then here come the Buddhists.
Good, that's a good name for a show. Here come the Buddhists.
Tried to leer at me, but I'm gonna punch you in the face!
Good strategy.
That's level 16, right?
What is?
The Mankey's level.
18.
Oh, sweet! Steve's gonna be really powerful.
Yeah, notice you haven't been wearing your glasses lately.
Yeah, I misplaced them. I'll find them eventually.
Both pairs?
I remember when I cleaned my room? Yeah. I put them somewhere, I'm like, oh, I won't forget putting them there, and then I'm like, where the fuck did I put them?
Oh, okay.
Alright. Can my Geodude evolve yet? No? I guess he'll be lost. Alright, that's the Team Rocket guy, right?
Yes.
This is a random fuck gauntlet. Like, no reason for this gauntlet to be here.
Just padding gameplay.
He beat our 5 contest trainers.
Now you can...
Oh, also, I got gold.
You can also use the Mew glitch for more than just Mew.
Oh.
Depending on, the way it works is the special stat of the last Pokemon you fought while doing the glitch will become the Pokemon that appears, like their decimal number.
Ah, well.
So you can use it to find it, to get a variety.
To get a Mewtwo.
Yeah, you could. You get a Mewtwo if you wanted to. God, if you could find a Pokemon with that specific special stat. I don't know what Mewtwo's is.
I don't know either. I'd have to look it up. It's fine. I don't need it. Oh, shit! I can't move! It's time to make a leaf and get the fuck out of here! Crap. Oh, you're still... Wow, this is slightly annoying. Okay,
I'm the fishing guru. I love fishing.
Here's a rod.
An old rod. Mine. Thanks, mister.
Please!
Tug my rod, young one.
So rock is weak to pressure.
Well, it does, like, one damage.
PLEASE LET ME ATTACK! YOU SON OF A FUCK!
I see you've seen the joys of wrap and bind in Gen 1.
Oh my God! Okay, it just leered at me, that's good.
Staring you down before it binds you.
Yeah, well, fuck you, here's some fire. Yeah, you missed, son of a bitch!
The moves do have low accuracy to try to counterbalance that.
Low accuracy? You could have fooled me!
If it works.
Oh, just a Zubat. Wait, you have confusion, Zubat.
Okay, do I want to...
Alright, Steve, let's go!
Yeah, fuck it. I'm going to the SSN!
Oh, you're going to the boat land?
Yeah.
Gonna get that Mew. Get another Mew. With that... Oh, no, 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 yeah, no, 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 no! Oh, shit, it confused blocked me! Okay, good.
Well, no, I'll have to beat all but one trainer and then lose on the boat in order to get off and then go back later when I have strength. Without the boat leaving. I kid, of course, because that would cost me all but my general. And I don't want to lose my Mew.
No, I didn't want you to do that move! God damn it! Just want to hit. Thank you!
Wah, 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 wah.
Fine, okay, it grew to level 15.
See, the problem here is that there are a lot of trainers in this next coming area for me.
And that could cost you your team if you manage your fights wrong.
Well, oh. No, it's just gonna mean I'm not gonna make as much progress as I would like if I'm fighting everyone.
Well, time to fight some Abras. Oh, shit!
Forgot about that guy, huh?
Was that the trainer?
That's the Mew Glitch trainer.
God damn it. Oh, my save is way far back.
Were you planning to still use it for something?
No, you're right. Level 14 versus level 10. This might work.
There are actually two Mewglitch trainers, so if you really...
Shit!
Oh, you... Wow.
Oh my god!
So about game sucking dicks.
Oh my god! So lucky!
I've had how many of my Pokemon taken from me? What's this shit you're getting away with?
I need that Pikachu alive!
You'd be a pretty big hit if you lost it now.
Yeah. Especially since I... Hey, it gained a level anyway!
Yeah! Was it worth it, Pikachu?
That's okay! You're fine! Alright! Suck it!
What level is your Charmander at?
Charmeleon in 21.
Right. Yachiru just made level 22!
So you're really banking on your Mew, huh?
Well, I'm raising it up to the same level as my Squirtle. I like to train mine evenly.
It's a shame I can't get the Mewtwo later than after I beat the Elite Four.
Hey, you could look up what stat you need for him.
Yeah, still have that other old guy.
Otherwise, when you catch him, it's, you know, level 70, so... It'll probably be as strong or stronger than your party Pokemon by that point anyway.
Yeah. Okay. Same music in the opening, and yet they put it on this bridge filled with nobodies.
It's a vaguely nautical theme song.
Nautical. Pidgey, level 12. Oh, it's a bird! I can take this guy out.
Pidgey used Hyper Beam!
In what universe? Oh shit, it kicked sand in my eyes!
It has the most powerful attack of all.
I still got it. There we go. Oh, that's a Bellsprout. I was confused for a second. I thought that was something else. Oh, it's ground type as well.
No, it's not. Oh. Electric is weak to grass. It does half damage. It doesn't take extra damage.
Okay.
I don't know why, because if lightning strikes a tree, that tree is fucking down.
Nope. Okay, Pikachu, you're, shit.
Taking a beating?
I'm thinking. Alright, bird, let's go.
Man, if only it knew a flying technique.
One more should do it. Don't crit!
Oh, you're trying to catch it?
Yeah. This'll be my backup for Misty.
Oh. It is nice that it starts knowing a good grass move with Vine Whip.
Yeah, Vine Whip will do really well.
Oh, come on, Horsey.
No numbers, huh? Alright.
We were also talking about... It's not confirmed yet, so don't get your hopes up, but if we were to do a Gen 2 run of this game, I think we should do it so that we can choose our generals.
Yeah!
Just out of any Pokemon in the game, we'll start with that. In addition to our starter.
In addition to our starter?
Well, no, I mean, we'd still get our starter, but... With the whatever we chose would be the safe one, and not our starter.
Yeah.
Because that adds a little more personal flair to it.
Yeah, I wanted the owl.
Yeah?
Ho-oh.
Hoot-hoot?
Hoot-hoot. Sorry, that's the phoenix.
Yeah.
Okay, I need to get my, God, I think I'm horribly... I think the Pokemon that would be useful here are all horribly underleveled for it.
You got plenty of trainers on the next route to train on. You know they added an owl starter in Sun and Moon?
Oh, did they?
Yeah, it's a grass owl. Its final evolution is Robin Hood.
Oh man, that's so cool!
I think it's Grass Ghost. And you love ghosts! It's a ghost owl!
Ghost owl. Yeah, if Steve were to fight Misty, he'd get wrecked. The word's probably... Bird type's probably neutral to that.
Yeah.
Dragon Guard's gonna live regardless.
If you evolve the word, then it can handle itself.
Yeah, Pidgeotto.
I think if you keep going with the Pikachu right, and then, the bird, you should be good.
Then trees. You know, Tentacool should be immune to electricity attacks.
Why?
Being a jellyfish and all.
Are jellyfish immune to electricity?
That's the stereotype. Remember in Yu-Gi-Oh! The Mako Tsunami put that giant jellyfish card down and it was immune to those electric attacks.
Did he?
Yeah, that's what happened. He's like, he saw Yuki put down the summoned skull and is like, oh, I see what you're doing. I'm gonna put down a giant jellyfish to soak up the electrical energy.
Well, I guess the thing is because jellyfish, like, sting people, which I think it's actually poison barbs.
Yeah, it's poison. It's not electric.
But for some reason, they got the stereotype. Thank you, SpongeBob, that they zap people. You going for that Abra, too? You gonna put your Butterfree first?
I have my Butterfree.
Oh, okay.
I have a Butterfree already, dude!
No, I mean, put your Butterfree first in the party so that you can put the Abra to sleep if it appears.
I have Thunder Wave.
If it works.
You got me! I don't know what the fuck I'm doing! Oh, it's got a wrap!
Are you a trainer?
Shit.
Oh yeah, Bellsprout knows wrap.
Or mine will, at some point, I guess.
No, he's not a trainer. I'm just gonna steal this potion from this random nobody dude. My buddy Machoke is super strong. He has enough strength to move big rocks.
Oh, Psychic is super effective against grass?
Against poison.
Oh. Well, I wonder what that type matchup is all about.
I don't know. We talked about that last time. We weren't sure why that was the case.
You as a psychic have to be above the physical sensations of the body.
Can I dig? No, I can't dig out.
Ah! Oh shit! I forgot to switch it! Fuck!
Paralyze! I can neither dig nor teleport out of the cruise ship.
Wow. Damn it!
I can't teleport from the deck even.
I want that Abra!
They're not that uncommon. I ran into four of them before I caught mine.
Okay.
See?
There we go. Either that or I can go to the casino and just buy one.
For an absurd amount of money, yes.
Yeah.
Sleep,
yeah. Damn it! It didn't affect him! Take three! It's basically just us playing Pokemon at the same time. It's not a race anymore.
Nah. Well, we don't want us to be too try-hard about it. Otherwise, it gets less fun.
Yeah, just, like... So Xelrog talked a bit about his job. He works as a school bus driver.
Yeah?
And I haven't really talked about my job. I work at a pizza place.
Yeah?
Right now, that's my current job. My previous job before that was a security guard. This job is a lot more fun, but it's also in some ways a bit more hazardous. Where the fuck did you come from?
AirPod.
They exist here, okay?
Dad?
Son, I'm sorry, but long story short,
my trainer made me do it.
long story short, one of the hazards is burning yourself, and that's what I did.
Yeah, you did done get burned.
Yeah, it's fine. It's a small one. It stopped hurting, actually.
Yeah.
So. Oh my god, every Pokemon and their mother is in this fucking patch of grass.
Yeah, there's Pidgeys, there's Caterpies and Metapods, there's Abras, there's Bellsprouts. I think that's all of them.
A well-rounded party is key to a healthy relationship. Oh, I got a nugget. I can item dupe that and have all the money I want.
Yeah.
A Caterpie!
Level 7, it chose not to evolve. I like who I am.
God fucking damn it! I'm getting seriously pissed off right now!
Abra? Nope! It's just derpy ass drill face Bellsprout.
It's fine! DJ Laser is gonna be able to level up.
That does. This sprite of Bellsprout does look like it has a disproportionate amount of spiral energy.
It is the vine that'll pierce the heavens.
Yes! Fucking, Simone is in this game and he just.
Simone is a Pokemon trainer! He'd be unstoppable!
He only raises Pokemon that have drill features. Like,
oh,
like
Rhydon.
Rhydon! Yes.
And
Beedrill?
Yeah, Beedrill. No, not Porygon.
This version of Bellsprout, I mean, Rapidash has a horn.
I guess so. It is a unicorn.
Lapras?
Lapras, sure. Weevil.
Weevil?
Weedle.
Oh, yeah.
Weevil's the card dude.
Yeah.
I finally found a way to beat Exodia!
Spiral energy!
Little Kuratsuchi, Weevil Underwood.
Kuratsuchi's son who got into card games.
Oh, I don't like to talk about that one.
Well, he's doing good as a card trainer. You should be proud of your son.
He saw his dad's Bankai and was inspired by the power of giant caterpillars.
To become a bug catcher?
Yes. Bug catcher, Weevil Underwood. Fucking... A what-if scenario where you just swap the characters between Pokemon and Yu-Gi-Oh. Weevil Underwood replaces the bug catcher sprites.
Dude would somehow have, like, a castle... And wherein all his bug Pokemon just cover him.
Yeah.
And he'll also insist on marrying Misty.
You think that's like a fetish of his?
how can you say it's not already? Yeah. Like, have you seen how fucking creepy into bugs he is? The ultimate life form.
And Rex Raptor has a dino furry costume.
Rex Raptor and Weevil Underwood. It's like...
The Forever Understudies.
And wasn't there a third that joined them? Like, that fake psychic?
No. I don't... No.
No? He was just on his own?
No, Weevil and Rex are the Team Rocket as the series goes on. They're just the two schmucks that people who want to get Yugi but don't care that much hire now and again.
Finally got him!
Woke up!
What?
Do it again!
Are you serious?! Go to sleep, motherfucker! Oh, wrong one.
It's funny because it was according to his Pokedex entry, he was probably already asleep when it appeared.
So I just sent him into further sleep. Fuck!
Yes, you sent him into deep sleep.
Fast asleep.
Oh, you're not gonna damage him at all?
Okay. Psychic is weak to psychic.
It's not very effective.
It's not very effective?
Yeah.
I thought it was super effective.
Only the card game.
Okay.
There's only trash here.
Oh, I really conked him out this time!
Alright, okay. I was gonna say, you got him. Oh. He's still asleep, you lucky son of a bitch. Now or never!
I got four of them.
Unless he wakes up.
I got him!
Huzzah! Me, I just chucked balls at it until something happened. Using its ability to read minds, it will identify impending danger and teleport to safety.
Fuck yeah, I do. There we go.
There it is. I remember, because when you borrowed my Gen 4 Pokemon games, I remember some of the names you gave to your Pokemon.
Oh, really?
Did you catch a Zubat?
No. Okay. I decided not to, because by the time I leveled it up, it'll... Well, it still takes a lot of effort, and his initial attack is useless.
Still a Pokedex entry.
Yeah.
I remember...
It's fine, I got a Bellsprout.
I remember you named your Gen 4 Zubat Bruce.
Oh, yeah. You know why I did?
Or Wayne. Bruce or Wayne. I don't remember which.
Just get two of them. I name one Bruce, and I name the other one Wayne.
Yeah.
But I name a third. I get a third one. I name him Bruce Wayne.
Yeah.
Alright. Oh, God. Abra's not going to be very useful in this next gym.
But so you'll have him for teleport. He's nice to be able to
get back. I can't teleport into the middle of trainer battles!
No, but you can get back to town quickly.
Alright, fine. When I actually go for the gym, I'll,
Oh, you're worried about losing him?
Yeah, I don't want to lose him. He's too useful to lose. I mean, I need to train him, but... Alright, so it was that gauntlet, and then the gym, and then that was it, right?
Oh, I missed the party. The party's over.
Oh, I need to get to Bill.
Yeah.
I haven't done that yet. I should probably do that.
You need to talk to Bill before Misty will appear.
Oh, really? Missy can choose not to do anything?
Well, she's just... The gym is just, like, not available. Or there's someone blocking it until...
Gym's closed. Yeah. Due to me. Pool's closed!
You gonna get that item back there?
Oh. Don't... Bowser, you cheer at level 26 already!
Oh, right.
You just power level here?
I should put my, my war turtle back in front for a little while.
Alright, what'd I get? TM... 45. Thunder Wave! I already have it! But can I teach it to somebody else? Oh, I can teach it to Abra!
He can teleport or he can paralyze. No offensive moves. Maybe it would have been useful to have Bide to keep on him. Nah.
What's this one?
Whirlwind! Can he blow people? The most non-offensive Pokemon.
It's a pacifist Pokemon. Water Gun!
I
teach it to Abra?
No.
The fuck! Okay. Bide. Everybody's able to use it. But, no.
It's not that
I'm not gonna justify risking my Abra just... to have it use a single shitty offensive maneuver.
Yeah, and any physical attacks, as in not special, will take Abra out pretty quickly, so...
Alright, I'm gonna have to power level Abra really quickly, then.
These are hikers coming up.
Then, it'll be between him... But I also... Okay, you know what?
What?
Here. Deadmau5 is gonna be up front... And then I'll switch him out with Dragon Guard and then just power level the shit out of him. Alright, hikers, let's do this!
Be wary for those rock moves, because they're gonna hit your Butterfree and your Charmeleon hard. Wow, 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 wow.
Yeah! God damn, the most violent sounding. Oh, it hit me! Oh, fuck that.
That is a high critical rate. That could have one-shotted you very easily.
I just can't win.
Pikachu's really weak against physical hits, apparently.
Yeah. Alright, I guess I'll have to torch him. Stop! Stop hitting me!
My turtle can dig now.
Level 15. Oh, god damn it. Alright, sure.
Uh-oh.
Oh, shit! I saw that, too.
I should have just done dig. Damn it.
Wow, what a hit!
Well, it's four times. And Geodude has no special. This Pikachu just used Growl on me three times.
Stupid ass traitors!
Good fight! I feel young again.
Your bark is worse than your bite, stupid fuck!
Just hopelessly senile.
You're going to see Bill? Let's fight first! You got an Onix!
Oh, also in Sun Moon. They made some pretty dramatic changes to what were kind of staples of the series. TMs are now multiple use.
Oh, good! So thank fuck!
They don't run out. And HMs no longer exist.
Okay, so...
They replaced all the functions of HMs with rideable Pokemon.
That's cool.
You can't ride the ones you train, you just have a separate party of Pokemon you collect throughout the game for just riding.
Really?
Yes.
So, just the Pokemon you use just for travel purpose. Okay.
Yes.
I have something, alright. I'm training some plants to fight. Apparently, it's a scientific impossibility for plant life to become sentient.
Yeah?
That's disappointing.
Well, just because the lack of a brain organ?
Yeah. Oh, I thought you were going to be a rock type, Rattata. Whatever. Oh, that was not a crit. Fuck. Oh my god!
Ruh-roh.
Let's get new shit. Dragon Guard. Yeah, Rattata, what the fuck you gonna do? Oh, whip your tail back and forth?
Meanwhile, I'm just beating up little girls.
Good job. You sure are a hero. Oh, a bird! That's cute! I am so fucking behind.
You're decent.
I kicked your ass, I'm more than decent.
You're not even good at this game, you're trash!
Your secret's safe with me.
Bonjour, Xelrog!
Bonjour!
Oh, Gary's got 60 kinds. Show off.
I've got 60 kinds of Pokemon now! Is this the battle where his Raticate dies?
We don't know that yet. Oh, by the way, Gary, permadeath's a thing.
Well, apparently not if you're just kicking his ass and he's just using the same old Pokemon.
Nom. I'm gonna eat your bird!
Tastes like chicken!
You gonna eradicate me? Are you sure that's wise? I bubble beamed the shit out of that eradicate. It died to bubbles. Kadabra, bite, dark type. Haha, I win. It's super effective. It used teleport.
Did it really try to use teleport?
It
These traitors are stupid!
It assessed all of its options against me and decided the best course of action was to try to run away.
No. No escape.
It saw what happened to the Raticate.
Have mercy, mercy, mercy.
Oh, look, a flower. Looks tasty.
He's just eating everything, huh?
Chomp! Oh no, leech seed. That'll take, like, that'll take, slowly take bites out of me.
Oh, is there no slowpoke in this version?
Yeah, there is.
Okay.
I think the slowpoke are on, you might be able to fish for them, or they're in, Seafoam Islands. They dumped, like, all of the game's water slash
ice. Oh shit! Oh shit!
Rip.
Oh god!
Why, it's got a high special stat.
Okay! Plan B!
They dumped, like, all the game's water and ice Pokemon onto Seafoam Islands.
Man.
You get, like, 12 new species all at once. Yuck, shouldn't have looked.
Oh, shit. Is this a weak to, is this a water type?
Yeah. Water, wow. Psychic.
God.
There's nothing to see here, just a small child giving an old man a back rub. Wow, oh, gee, Dick, I knew it would come to this one day.
Alright, this will scratch you.
Alright, well, I got cut.
Is this slowpoke gonna fucking kill me?
I mean, your general's immortal, but it is a pretty tough slowpoke.
Wow!
This slowpoke is also involved in the Mew glitch. He has the right special stat.
Oh, man. Durr!
Alright, my Yuchiru now learned cut. She has unlocked her Zanpakuto toe.
Nice. And level 22.
Oh, I guess that's why they don't want you teleporting off the ship, because then you could, you know, circumvent it leaving.
And they come back and get the Mew with strength.
Yeah, that's a secret. Only IGN knows tricks like that.
IGN. What are they doing now? They're live streaming Neo.
Do they still exist?
Yeah, they still exist. They're on YouTube.
Oh.
Pro tip, to defeat the Cyber Demon, shoot at it until it dies.
Are they doing shitty top 10 lists?
I don't know. You're assuming I pay more attention to that than, you know, is necessary.
Yeah.
I know they recently reviewed John Wick Chapter 2.
You know, that's very gaming related.
No, we want to be multimedia. We don't want to alienate the gamer, like the non-gamer crowd.
The ship set sail. Aw. Rip, I'll never see what was under the truck.
Why couldn't you stay on the SSN?
Well, because we don't find out about Johto until the next game.
Oh, they're sailing for Johto?
In the Gen 2, it went between Kanto and Johto.
You know, I have an Abra. I don't know why I decided to walk all the way back there.
For the exercise? The Abra feels useless.
Oh, it's fine. I'll train you up later. Psychic type, most reliable type in this game.
Yeah.
Level 14. They grow up so fast.
Alright. Back to Pew!
Hi! My boyfriend is cool!
Thank you for sharing?
Are you serious?! My boyfriend is cool! Let's paint our nails and talk about boys.
Yeah.
Well, at least this matchup is well within my level.
Going back to Pewter!
Poison. Oh shit.
Wow, no encounters at all, huh?
Wow, just two types, not very effective, just wailing on each other.
Nope.
I gotta fix that.
At least it can't poison you.
Yeah. Rap!
Oh,
good.
I forgot. What? This guy wants something for Mr. Mime. I think it's an Abra.
Oh no, I'm not trading my- OH SHIT!
Maybe later.
Damn it. Do I have a potion? I do not have a fuck!
Yachiru, cut!
You got it, Kenny!
Alright! I'm pussying out!
What do you got for me, Aid? So, Xelrog, have you caught at least 10 kinds of Pokemon? Yes, I've caught 16 kinds of Pokemon. Alright, I got Flash. Neato.
TMs. There's a pro wrestling duo that called themselves TM61.
Okay.
Yeah.
When was this?
While back on NXT.
Because there were only 50 TMs for quite a while.
Tell them that, man.
We're so good we circumvented 10 whole TMs.
TM61. No, it was really recent, so...
Okay, I'm not going to trade my Abra now, but I will keep this in mind for later. So I, Mr. Mime will be one extra Pokedex entry.
Alright. God!
Yeah, Diglett!
We don't know what it looks like underneath the head. Nobody's been able to figure it out.
You'd think after 7 generations someone would, but I guess just no one's been that curious.
Yeah.
Oh, I killed it.
Alright, I think this is gonna be the I walked back here again.
Okay. Hopefully, Diglett doesn't know any ground moves. I think it just knows Scratch.
That wishful thinking of yours is very,
would have been just my luck if I just run into a Dugtrio. 19, huh?
19!
I have a good feeling. It's gonna do nothing. Yep!
That barely tickled!
Uh-oh! It knows Dig!
Fuck off! Initiate Operation GTFO!
Who'd have thought?
I'm off to see a Pokemon collector.
Alright, you got a hit in, Roxov. Let's see if it was worth it.
Oh, 4 Pokemon. That's not... Oh! Oh, that's cute! One down! Level 15!
Oh, you called it trees?
Yeah. It's named after the Stoner subreddit.
Oh.
I couldn't think of anything better at the time.
Hey look, I caught a Diglett.
Good! Oh, you transformed into a Diglett.
Nope.
Okay, that might be difficult. Where's the next time I can get some rare candy?
I think there's one... There's at least one on the SSN.
Alright. I'll have to save that.
Diglett's only 17.
I power leveled my fucking Bellsprout to level 16.
Yeah.
And I think you could take on Misty.
I don't remember when Bellsprout evolves.
Oh, by the way, what you got to say about your boyfriend now? I wish my guy was as good as you. Oh, what does that mean? You wanna... We're gonna do it?
We should
no.
be fucking...
Stop it, you
hey, hold on. Take that guy out from a distance. That way he'll walk away and you get the item behind him.
Okay. That's a trap, huh?
Otherwise, you'll have to wait until you have cut available.
Lost forever! Might be a rock type dude.
No, it's a trainer.
I'm a good guy. I'm a cool guy. I've got a girlfriend. Oh, the one I just beat.
Oh, I guess I could have just teleported back.
Teleport. Works every time. Oh shit, Eratata. Whatever, I'll whip you.
You should have named him Simon.
What, my Bellsprout?
Yeah.
Why?
Simon Belmont.
Oh, yeah. I guess Vine Whip is a move I should keep.
It's a 40 damage grass move. When you get Razor Leaf is better. Especially because those moves are broken in this game. Razor Leaf and Slash so that they always critical hit, so they do twice as much damage.
Oh, really?
Yeah.
Nice. So Razor Leaf and what?
Razor Leaf and Slash. So Razor Leaf is like 110 damage grass move.
Oh my god.
That ignores defense.
God damn, that's so cool. Shit. Alright. Ekans, I'm gonna kick your ass.
I guess I should deposit my Geodude, since obviously he's not gonna continue being useful.
Oh, you're really dissing your Geodude?
He's level 7.
Should've given him Hyper Punch.
But my Yachiru needed Mega Punch. She needs to be able to punch and cut things.
Alright, fair enough. Alright, let's gather this item, whatever it is. Team 19! Please let it be something I can use!
Oh, actually.
Seismic Toss!
Okay, I'm gonna take on this gym.
Oh! Oh! Oh, I'm gonna teach my Abra to suplex shit!
Okay. It'll be an attack move, it'll be something.
Yeah.
And one that won't require him to have a good attack stat.
Is that Golf special?
That one does as much damage as his level.
Oh, so 10.
So it's gonna deal, 10 damage right now.
Okay. But it'll get stronger as he levels up.
Yes.
Alright, that's a keeper.
I'm in everyone's favorite gym. I'm gonna clear this gym, and then I'm gonna go catch my next party member.
Alright. Oh, is that the electric type gym?
Yep.
Wow, I'm a full gym behind now.
And I taught my turtle to dig, which is a ground type move.
I'd call you a cheater, but that's really not true. Oh, I can poison things now. Or I would if I was, you know, oh. Come on.
No.
Come on!
I wonder if it has, like, half effectiveness against poison type.
Oh.
You can poison. No, I don't think you can poison in Gen 1, actually.
Fine. I'm gonna suplex a bitch. Suplex!
Yeah, 10 damage. How you like that? The mental image of an Abra getting up, grabbing something, doing a wrestling move on
it. Oh shit, I got locked in.
The most anti-type cast psychic.
So great. Tag out! Trees, go in!
It's like Chris Angel doing suplexes on a dude while The Rock does mental powers.
God damn it! The Rock, just as he is, just... Oh, it poisoned me! Okay.
Then again, I guess Earthbenders were a type of telekinesis.
Yeah.
That's the boulder!
The boulder.
Mick Foley doing his Rock impression.
Ness!
We got some great things from Avatar.
Avatar was a great series. Oh my god! Stop using your bullshit fucking submission moves, Snake!
Might be better to train Abra again. Is this wild? No, this is a trainer, right?
This is a trainer.
Yeah, you're probably still
in the wild. Yeah.
Probably still gonna have to swap out. You're going for your okay.
I want to keep the experience split.
Still trying to power level.
Yeah.
You like rap? You like it? How's it feel, huh?
Feels good when I do it. As a kid, that move pissed me the fuck off.
Yeah.
Oh, this guy can take. Ah, almost dead. Oh, okay, good. I thought he crit for a second. One more should do. There we go. Level 17. That's why I wanted to do it.
I don't remember when Bellsprout evolves either. Must be 18 or 20.
Alright, is that all the trainers? Nope, one more!
I think she has a female Nidoran and a Jigglypuff. No, a Nidoran and a Rattata.
Alright, I'll get my dragon on him.
Oh, Thunder Wave Pikachu, you bitch.
My friend is a cute Pokemon, I'm so jealous. Man, the dialogue was very uninspired in these first games. Oh, an Oddish!
Paralyze my fucking turtle.
Well, you gotta go back out and fix that.
Zelos, take us away! As you wish.
Begin. A Pidgey.
You'll just owe me your soul later.
I'm just kidding.
Or am I? You never really know.
Zelos, are you really gonna steal my soul?
That's a secret. I think I actually misspelled it, though, because I looked up something. I think I was looking up Zelos pictures, and for some reason a fanfiction came up, and they spelled it with two S's.
That's probably the wrong way.
I'm not sure.
I think it's a minor difference. I'm sure he wouldn't care either way.
The actual way to spell his name is just unspeakable to the mind, to the mouths of mortals.
Indeed.
All right, RNG, and I get it on my first one. First electric lock. Wow!
Wait, really?
One, two.
It was that easy? Are you fuck?
The first two I checked.
I'm gonna beat the shit out of you. God. I'm a Pokemon. No, I'm not. I'm Bill. Wait, a teleport? You got fused with a Pokemon, buddy?
Why didn't you just use an Abra? Oh, yeah, I didn't think of that. Oh, I thought the game, like, froze or something for a second there. That was a sound effect.
No.
Alright, the most American gym leader. Yeah, he's got a Voltorb that probably doesn't know any electric moves. I'm just gonna punch your whole team out.
I've got the ticket for the SSN.
I wonder if there was still the SSN in the original Japanese. Oh, Thunder Wave, come on.
Maybe. Alright.
He opened with Thunder Wave, then used an X Speed to make really, really sure his Pokemon went first, and then proceeded to growl. There's a lot of build-up for
nothing. Not a lot of, anything. Oh my god, if Ichiru dies...
Yeah, she's gonna die to that. Look at that chick he did. Oh no. I had Cooper in the front, but I pulled him back because I was worried.
Alright.
I thought this Raichu knew Thunderbolt, but I guess not.
Okay, here's what I'm gonna do. Alright, so... Dragon Guard, you're in. Trees!
Oh, he does know Thunderbolt.
You're in.
Why he didn't use it before now, I don't know.
It was a last resort move, I guess.
Well, it was your last result. You played your trump card. Goodbye.
Okay, three Pokemon should take him out.
Misty?
Yeah. Especially since I'm leading with the grass type.
Oh, you're going Bellsprout, Bird, and Pikachu?
No, Bellsprout, Butterfree, and Drakengard.
Now keep in mind that Starmie is psychic type as well, so confusion is going to deal half damage to it.
Then I'll just have to use trees to take it out.
Yeah. You're special, kid. Take this. Alright, Thunderbolt, I think. You go to the electric gym, you immediately get the best electric move in the game.
Thunderbolt?
Yeah.
I gotta teach it to my Abra, if he'll let me.
I don't think Abra can learn Thunderbolt.
I mean...
It has a high special stat, but...
Gotta teach it a fire move, an electric move, and a psychic move,
but
and it'll truly be Ness.
If you are gonna get a ghost Pokemon, if you are gonna get a Ghastly, the Gengar has the highest special stat in the game.
Well, cool.
So, he's the one you want to teach elemental attacks.
Ooh,
if he'll, if he can learn them.
Awesome. Oh, okay, good.
Oh, right, I didn't finish off these fucks. There's still trainers on this route. You know what? You guys can stay. I'll come back for you.
You'll be back. That one Butterfree, which really fucked my shit up when I fought it that one time.
What?
There was one time I was fighting, the Butterfree, and he wrecked me. Like
on this route? Or
yeah, on that route! Oh, I recognized that.
I thought you meant in this run.
Okay.
You're not fighting the trainers?
Yeah, sure. Get my bell sprout up. Splash! First up!
It was nice of them to let you have grass Pokemon catchable immediately before this gym.
God damn.
As opposed to Brock, where you had fucking nothing to use against him.
You choose a Charmander, you're fucked, buddy! A horsey. Vine Whip! Ah, I got off a shot!
You're playing yellow version, God help you in Pikachu.
Well, in the yellow version, they added,
Mankey.
Yeah, which is, you know, better than nothing.
Yeah. Better than Butterfree. And even then, Butterfree is only common in blue version, so if you're a Charmander in red version, you've got...
You're absolutely fucked!
You have to get a rare Caterpie and train it up, is your best bet.
Oh, your shell...
My shell will protect me!
It's super effective. It's actually taking more damage than the horsey.
Yeah.
It's so weird.
Well, the horsey is a baby dragon.
Baby dragon.
For some reason. I guess that's a
thing. Teresa's trying to learn sleep powder.
I guess that's a thing with, isn't there like a Japanese species of seahorse that's called like a dragon?
What should I get rid of? Poison powder for sleep powder? Poison powder's fucking useless.
Up to you.
Or growth.
You could.
No, I could. Well.
If you want to use. Growth only raises special by one stage, so it's not great, but. You'd probably be better off just opening with poison powder than growth.
Alright.
Well, maybe.
Oh, well, too late. I got rid of growth.
They're both comparably useful, I think.
Well, powder moves are really useful.
Yeah. Though, honest, yeah. Sleep powder's a good opener. It'll be great against Starmie, especially since she opens the Starmie fight with, like, an X special or something.
Oh, and she does?
With an item.
Well,
so you'll have,
oh, well, fuck you, Misty!
You'll have an extra turn to put her to sleep or something.
Goldeen! They copy fucking, like, Pokemon Crisis, I swear to God.
Yeah, there are a couple duplicates.
Oh, you try using Supersonic on me?
Yeah, we'll have my status effect.
Oh, woke up. Dang it.
At least, and this is could be seen as a flaw as well, waking up takes a-
Oh! Ooh! Okay! Fuck! That was close!
Oh, hey, there's another Simone candidate.
What'd you say? Well, I mean, beforehand.
At least waking up takes a whole move.
Yeah.
So that you can respond by immediately using sleep move again. Whereas in Gen 2 onward, they wake up and then can immediately attack that turn.
Yeah. Alright. I'll be right back! I gotta heal my Pokemon!
I'm coming for you, Misty!
I'm coming for you!
You know what? I'm not as worried. The last fucker had a Mew, that bastard! Fucking hackers.
I got it legitimately!
Oh, sure, you went to a Pokemon Red and Blue event in 2017. I believe you.
So,
That's always something that bothers me about the Pokemon games, is that after the event period, there's no way to 100% the games anymore.
Well, yeah.
Which is why I like Gen 1 and 2 the best, is because even if it's through glitches, you can still catch them all.
I hope they don't do that with Sun Moon.
Well, of course, every Pokemon after that, they've had event-only Pokemon.
I would just, at that point, refuse to play ball and just Game Shark him in.
Oh, I absolutely Game Shark him in. That's how I 100%ed Gen 4.
Yeah. It's the only way you could.
Yeah, I got... Only for the event-only Pokemon did I use it, though.
Yeah, when there's literally no other option. Oh! I should've...
That's okay, you use special attacks. That has no effect on you. Wait, you're not just gonna finish him off with another hit?
I should've, honestly. I'm not thinking...
Misty got you spooked. The Starmie is the fucker.
Oh my god, does it know any other moves besides water?
Does it know Swift? I don't know if it knows Confusion.
Level 19, this should work.
I don't think it does, but I can't say for sure.
Okay, you just attacked me. Alright, you better stay, Slicky fucker.
Shoulder.
God damn it!
Shit. That's super effective.
Throw
a Pokeball at it!
Think fast! Okay, just use X Defense.
She's still going for it. And it's still useless against your party. Or against your Bellsprout.
My Bellsprout. I'm banking on my Bellsprout being able to,
So you didn't bring your Pikachu?
No, it was too weak to do shit, man. Still fast asleep! I think I've won this!
Planned so far ahead with that Pikachu, and it never even entered the equation.
Yeah! That's because I haven't had time to train my Pikachu, because every time I went to get fighting with the trainer, it was always a bad type matchup.
Yeah. Or it was they just used physical attacks, and...
Yeah. Level 20. God damn it! You've submitted a place on my team, Bellsprout!
Is it gonna evolve?
I got two.
Oh, really? Wow, it must be a high, maybe level 22 or something? I mean, obviously the starters evolve earlier than most Pokemon, but...
Okay, now cut things when we find cut.
Yep. This will allow you to cut things.
Are you finished with the electric gym yet?
Yeah.
Oh my god. So now I gotta do the SSN.
Yeah, I'm going to catch my third party member.
Okay. I'm your final. Ha! Bellsprout just...
So you played up to... You played Ruby and Sapphire on ROM, but you never owned them.
I never owned them.
And that's the furthest you played was Gen 3. You borrowed my Gen 4 games, but never fully went through them.
Yeah, I should try that again.
So that's as far as you played, and I stopped playing after Gen 4. So I haven't played Black or White or beyond that.
God, they look fun, right?
Yeah, I mean, once I have, you know, the money to get them, I'd be down to try them.
Once we stop being broke.
One day.
Actually, you know what? I'm gonna grind some.
But we can... As far as this goes, we can do this for Red Blue, we can do this for Gen 2, Gold Silver.
Yeah.
We can do this for GBA ROMs, we can do it for Ruby and Sapphire. And if we wanted to come back, we could do Fire Red, Leaf Green. I'm not crazy about those ones, but...
Fire Red, Leaf Green. Why? It's literally the same game, but with...
But you can't complete it. And there's also, like, Metal Claw makes, you know, Brock easier and other things. And plus, it doesn't have the glitches that... A lot of the things that make these games memorable and fun to me.
It's just... Being able to find those glitches.
Yeah.
Those schoolyard rumor glitches.
Yeah. Like, if I'm going to play Gen 1 again, I'd rather play the version that I remember well.
Fair enough.
Otherwise, there's not much fun exploring Kanto again. But, maybe a year from now, when we do the Pokemon Anniversary, we'll come back to
Pokemon
Fire
Anniversary
or something.
Suplex Rat!
This guy's got a fucking level 20 Weedle. What's this shit?
What the fuck?
Are you stupid?
the little Weevil that could.
Oh, and a level 20 Venonat. That's impressive. Where'd you get that, buddy?
See, what he's doing is he's genetically engineering Pokemon.
Yeah.
Oh my god!
What?
Oh shit!
Did you lose your? You lost your Abra. You know what? I'll let you keep it if you want to trade it for the Mr. Mime, but you can't use it anymore. You're gonna have to catch another one.
No, I want it!
You should have just kept swapping them out.
You're the one who imposed this stupid rule in the first place.
Yeah? That's a challenge.
God, it's like some asshole father telling his kid to shovel a walk because it'll build character. It'll build resentment.
Yeah, are you resentful?
Then you're gonna get your walk shovel, but your car window's gonna be busted out, sir.
Are you resenting me right now?
Well, gotta fucking bury my fucking Pokemon. Gotta catch another fucking Abra.
At least you got Butterfree, so it's pretty easy to do. Compared to me, who had to waste so many Pokeballs on it.
It's a limited amount of fucking cash.
Except with missing, no.
Can I sacrifice another Pokemon to, like, keep it alive?
No.
No!
You just released it, didn't you?
Yeah, I did. Alright, Steve, come on.
What?
Okay, good. I thought I accidentally released my Geodude for a second.
That would have sucked. Granted, you haven't used your Geodude much lately, have you?
He's at level 15.
Ah.
He'll be useful for the electric gym.
Yeah? Oh, what, you gonna zap me?
I'm a rock, motherfucker!
I don't think Raichu knows a single physical move, just electric moves.
Yeah, so that's... I'm gonna go get myself another Abra. Pretty much accepted the fact I'm not gonna win this race. I'm the kind of guy that likes to stop and smell the roses, I guess.
Yeah. And then use them to promptly kick Misty's ass.
Yeah. That was cool, just me.
Oh, you're using a fire type. That's adorable.
All right,
Wow, he's got a Charmander. That's impressive. I'm gonna put that tail out. Can you imagine the Pokemon version of the sorrow? You have to fight all the things you've killed. The final gauntlet. Champion Sorrow.
That's like that one Pokemon creepypasta. The one where like you have a ghost and every time you kill something with a ghost, it just stays dead. You can kill trainers with it.
Oh, Pokemon Black version.
Yeah. Pokemon Black before it was Pokemon Black.
Before it was renamed Creepy Black after Black came out.
You don't want people getting confused.
Yeah.
It's not confusion pasta.
They made a proper ROM hack of that.
I imagine they did. Oh, Beedrill. They're like pests in the Pokemon universe.
Looks cool. Sure wish I could have got one.
Go back and get one.
Oh,
I mean,
fuck that.
What, really?
I'm not gonna bother.
You know how so far behind I am? You can train something up in the time it takes me to catch
up.
Yeah.
When I... A little further from here, I will, I'll probably end up doing a catching spree to get the EXP share.
Alright.
Which will only put me further ahead of you. Alright, what are you learning, Yachiru? Metronome! Okay.
Oh, that's the random move.
Yep. Yachiru learned gamble!
Yachiru learned if it works.
I wish that I'd been recording the one time that I played Pokemon Stadium and Snorlax's metronome made it fly. It didn't have an animation for it, so it just floated up.
It just hovered while it was still doing its
still sitting,
animation. You ever seen the animation for Snorlax? It's fucking hilarious.
He didn't have an animation. In that case, he was just sitting there, stationary, and just floated up.
I gotta say, oh, you know what? I'm gonna have my my starter in Gen 2 if we ever do that as Snorlax.
Yeah,
it's a cuddly motherfucker.
It would be a tougher starter than the owl. Like it'd do you better.
Yeah. Like normally with all the other starters, if you beat like the rival, you automatically get a level up. With Snorlax, that's not the case. Pokémon Red and Blue.
Well, and we haven't decided how we would do the starter thing. Whether we would do like a code that would replace the starters in the lab.
There's a program that exists that I've used to like hack in Snorlax as a starter before. If I can find it again, that's what I want to use.
Or if I would just, you know, get them in an extra file and trade them over to our versions.
This Abra's not showing up.
Or we just game shark them into the first route.
See, if we trade them over, we'd have loyalty issues with it, like not refusing to like attack and stuff.
That is true. If you overlevel it.
Yeah, and knowing me, I'm the kind of person that'll overlevel anything. Okay. The Abra's are hiding from me.
Well, I don't want to use normal, so fuck it, metronome. Super Fang.
Oh yeah!
My God, okay, you know what? I can't use Metronome.
Because he
might use Self-Destruct. She.
If it works!
I now regret learning this move.
And what? Is Self-Destruct and Explosion? Okay, I'll give you an out. If you KO yourself using Self-Destruct and Explosion, it doesn't count.
Oh, okay. That's probably a good rule.
Yeah. So...
That's the Chiaotzu. You can be wished back with the Dragon Ball. So,
it's flying!
Yeah!
Metronome is one of the best moves ever.
There's also a really... I'm not going to show it off, but there's a really nasty glitch with Transform as a move.
Oh, man.
Whereas if you transform into the other Pokemon and then you select to rearrange the moves, when you end the battle, your Mew or Ditto will just have, a bunch of glitch moves.
Oh no!
Whose PP does not refill at Pokemon Centers.
Oh no!
And may crash the game upon use.
Oh god, that is a horrible glitch.
And that's the only move it then knows, so you have to replace it with TMs or something to get rid of it.
My god. You just literally cripple your Dodo, your Ditto.
I've done that by accident before because I actually used Transform as was intended to. But I thought, you know, I'm going to be using this Tackle. I'll put it at the top of the list here. Nope, fucks the game! Fire Spin. Nope, it's just missing everything anyway.
You know, these games are really fun, but they're also really broken.
Yeah. Oh, Lovely Kiss. I didn't know that was in this game, Jen. I guess the Jinx signature move.
What does that do?
Puts him to sleep.
Comet
Punch.
Where the fuck is the Abra?
They just decided to stop showing up.
Man, my Hell Butterfly is doing really well.
You caught the only Abra.
I caught the only Abra, the other one just fucked off. There it is!
Now will Sleep Powder work?
This one's at the same level, too. Maybe this is the one that I... Oh no. Dang. Whoop. Damn it!
Whoop, 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 whoop.
I think Metronome is a TM you can grab at some point.
I think it is, yeah.
Teach my Abra Metronome.
It might be one of the gambling center TMs though. So you might have to pay a high price for it.
I'll gamble, save scum myself some coins.
You know what? I don't care about that, because that's going to take a lot of time out of your run. So if you want to do that, you can. We're free to reset as long as it's not to... Okay, we talked about this. This is the Lyoko rule. We can use time reset to undo anything except dying.
Because in Code Lyoko, apparently if you time reset, it won't bring back dead people. Explanation given for that!
Not that they ever test this in practice anyway, but...
They just kind of... No, the first episode of Code Lyoko was like, you can always reset them, and then one of them was going, you know as well as I do, that won't work.
Do we? Have we tried this? There used to be 5 members of the Lyoko
Warriors? You know what? That, as well, is aligned with the story, much like the crime lord in Snakes on a Plane, after talking about his plan to throw deadly snakes on a plane, be called out of that going, don't you think I've exhausted every other option?
That'd be a dark backstory if there did used to be five Lyoko warriors.
Oh my god. Like, I'm pretty sure, because I haven't seen the preview episode, so I don't know.
There weren't.
Yeah.
No one dies in the preview episode. The prologue.
God, that would be dark.
Remember that other teacher we used to have, Mr. Schwartz? Neither does anyone
else. He died of a heart attack, and then that was it.
Okay, who do I want to help me catch? Let's try Diglett. I caught him recently.
Oh my gosh. Man, DJ Laser is gonna be really powerful.
Where did that come from?
DJ Laser?
Yeah.
You know, that pop artist, DJ. He had that really shitty song called Bubble Butt, and then he redeemed himself with a slightly better song called Lean On.
Okay, I'm not familiar with either of these.
He's pop. You don't listen to pop.
No.
My Abra just isn't coming.
Yeah. There we go.
Oh, that's right, I can't teleport.
Don't Sonic Boom me, brah.
I made myself sad.
Yeah.
Yeah.
Were you planning for the Abra to be in your final party? I guess there's not a lot of
I also wasted a seismic toss on that motherfucker!
To be fair, it wouldn't have been that useful in the long run.
That's true. It's only 100 damage.
Yeah. Ah, oh, crap. I haven't thought of a name for this. Balls. Easily mistaken
Eggman.
For a Pokeball. They have
Eggman!
But it's not a man.
Egg Orb. Death Egg!
Fine. Stop naming my Pokemon! Oh, but then there's Exeggutor exists, though. Execute.
True. All right, tip two. Go to sleepy little babe. Fuck!
Bad look.
Death egg. Oh, here it is again.
Good luck. Level 8.
Oh, it's weaker. Great!
You could keep looking for level 10 again.
Nah, I'm cutting my losses. When does it learn to move?
When it evolves.
When does it evolve?
I don't know. Level 16, 18, 20.
When does Abra evolve in Pokemon Red? Okay. 16. I can live with that. To sleep, yes? Wow! Oh shit! Please go to sleep! Ugh. Stay down, Abra! You're not going for Death Egg after all?
No.
Alright.
That's okay, this gives you an edge. Again, if I'm thinking of a name, then you got time.
There we go. Yeah, I do want to give a nickname to Abra.
Lucas?
No. And Ness is dead, so...
But I thought Ness was Sans! Oh, I get it! So are you gonna name, like, your Cubone Papyrus?
I'm gonna have to! That's gonna be all caps. Wowee, you didn't do a violence! Well, I guess I better head to the stupid, dumb, fucking vote.
I was gonna name my, my Voltorb, "You're Too Slow!"
But that didn't fit.
No, I didn't want to meme that hard.
So you did Sam Speed?
Yes.
I wasn't even looking, I was just guessing.
Okay.
Trees, you did alright, but you're not gonna be very...
Now for some TMs. No, not teleport. Thunderbolt, there we go. Electrode can learn that. Body slam. There we go. Flash.
So, I need 8 levels to make my Abra useful.
Yeah. Do you really want to have a Alakazam and a Gengar? I mean, they're both.
I'll just use them as my emergency food supply. My emergency dude.
They're both pretty similar roles of just the high special Pokemon.
Alright, well. Sans will be the guy who will get me out of sticky situations. If shit's gone wrong.
Yeah. No use for the SS ticket anymore.
Alright, Pikachu.
Oh, I forgot to use my bike voucher. I should do that.
Oh yeah, Metapod! That's great! Level 8 freebie, thank you.
Whoop.
Level 12! Alright, Pikachu. You and me, Pikachu!
You teach me and I'll teach you.
What the fuck? It's you and me. I know it's my destiny.
In a world we must defend.
Defend from what? Oh,
from Team Rocket. They're like bad guys.
This is a theme that was too fucking good for it for the show. That seems like it was a G.I. Joe theme, if anything.
Yeah?
Like, G.I. Joe, we must defend the world, oh yeah!
Oh yeah, brother! Can you imagine G.I. Joe, but it's all voiced by pro wrestlers?
I'm pretty sure G.I. Joe was, in fact, voiced by all pro wrestlers.
Yeah?
I don't know that for a fact. Alright, so I got one Abra. We need another to trade for that... What was it, a Mr. Mime?
Yeah.
What's the trade bait for the Farfetch'd?
Spearow.
Well, I got one of those!
Yeah. Is it expendable?
Yeah. I don't think I'm gonna level that guy up.
You can catch Spearows in the wild later anyway.
Yeah, so, there you go. Alright. Oh my gosh. There's something so relaxing of just watching your opponent's numbers go down while yours go up. I guess that's why clickers are popular.
Yeah.
Oh, good. I thought that was a crit for a second. All right, Abra. Take us home.
At once, sir.
Sorry.
Sans. Alright. Well, it's great because Sans can, in fact, teleport.
Yeah.
And actually, so can Ness. Although Ness's teleportation technique and Sans' teleportation technique are both radically different.
Yeah.
Whereas Sans just kind of blinks out of reality, Ness has to run really fast.
At 88 miles per hour.
Not...
I assume that's what he uses in the Smash Brothers Melee intro. Is that teleport?
Yeah. And the thing is that if you're teleporting and you hit something, then it just stops and cuts to like a certain sprite, like a like cartoony bomb explosion in your face sprite.
Yeah.
So.
Okay, I gotta go get my bike.
Oh my god, time lost for bike get.
And I guess I should also go train my Voltorb.
Yeah, this is what I'm doing. It's gotta happen at some point.
Oh, you're training your Abra?
No, I'm training my Pikachu, because I've really slacked off on it.
Need an electric type?
I don't know, I just don't want anybody to be weak. I want it.
You want everyone to be the very
best. You don't understand! Nobody understands!
I almost put that in the Monster Girl Quest video. When you said it, I was gonna put the image overlay. There's no high-res version of it, though.
You know what?
What?
That Gantz can exist because that exists.
Also, Onion Bart.
Give me Onion... Why did we stop watching that? Because it was grimdark?
It was kind of insufferable. Just the characters and how assholes they were. Wasn't even the funny kind of assholes like Always Sunny.
Oh, that's right. It's not going to work against... No. Okay. Abort!
Pikachu, low defense, decent special.
See, the thing is, I don't, like... I don't know how I can justify myself to you about why I choose the Pokemon I choose.
Yeah. I mean, choose whatever you want. Doesn't matter to me.
Level 13. Back! I'm just glad that water gym ended up not being that painful.
Yeah.
Like, I was really worried how that gym was gonna go. But then, because I didn't have...
That Starmie can be a bastard, but you made it through. Okay?
Yeah, well, that's because I forgot that Bellsprout can learn all sorts of nice powder techniques.
Yeah. Give the opponent that powder.
What's the difference between Stun Spore and Spore?
Spore is sleep.
Oh, really?
And Spore also has 100% accuracy, so it's like the best sleep move in the game.
Oh, well, in that case... How do you switch things?
Switch things?
Yeah, switch things around, like items.
Select.
Okay. And we're gonna need that knowledge later for Oh, I forgot to actually heal! Good thing I'm facing a Metapod.
Yeah.
I warp back and I just go off without healing. God damn it, I'm an idiot.
I've lost some time just kind of wandering in circles because I'm in the middle of talking about something and watching your screen too.
It's fine. This is not try hard.
I forget. I think in this generation, the critical hit is determined by the speed stat too. So high speed Pokemon crit a lot.
Ah. So Snorlax can rarely ever crit, but he's got enough power to make up for it.
Yeah. It's a pig monkey.
Pig monkey? Oh, an orc?
Sure. The orc Pokemon.
The orc Pokemon. Orcs get a bad rap.
Yeah.
Like, I'm glad that Elder Scrolls makes them not all, like, assholes.
Yeah.
Like, except, they're actually really good smiths, it turns out.
Except in, what was it, Lord of the Rings, where they're pretty much always the bad guys?
Yeah. And Warcraft, they're better. They're shamanistic. Parley! Man, I gotta manipulate the D sum.
The addition of select to get on the bicycle in the second game was a terrific addition, by the way.
You know what was also really good in the, like, the remakes and stuff?
What?
Running, the ability to, you know, run.
That was in Gen 3 on, yeah.
That really makes things more handy. Oh, fuck, it's a Bellsprout. But it's paralyzed!
Oh, you want a Nidoran? No? That must be someone else who wants the Nidoran. Someone wants either a male for a female or a female for a male. And I think it's the same in both versions, so one version has a very distinct advantage in making that trade.
Well, that sure is something.
There aren't many bugs out here.
Go to the forest.
Sorry. There aren't many bugs out here. What's your Weedle's level? 16, huh? It's a pretty cool Weedle you got there. Thunderbolt. Yeah.
Oh, shit! I got quick attack!
Pretty cool
Weedle. Oh my god, I'm still alive!
Your Pikachu is me. Your Pikachu is the master of the one-hit escapes. This is the third fucking time it survived that shit.
This Pikachu's never gonna die. But for some reason, I'm just getting bad matchups with Pikachu.
He's just a really weak defense character. You gotta power level him before he's useful. Or you could wait till Celadon when you can evolve him with a Thunderstone.
And make him more useful.
Yeah.
Alright. You'll become useful later, Pikachu.
There's not a whole lot of variety of electric types because frickin' Voltorb and Magnemite don't learn any electric moves. I mean, you can use the TM Thunderbolt, but that's really the only good electric move there is anyway, though.
Which one am I going?
You're done and you beat Misty, so...
Oh, Mart, I should probably stock up on supplies.
So you're going through the house to get Dig, right?
Oh yeah, I should probably do that. What's Dig useful for?
Getting out of caves. And it's a 60 damage ground type
and
move.
Teleport doesn't work that way?
No, teleport you can't use inside. Teleport you can use outside, Dig you can use inside.
Restock on Pokeballs.
Oh, look, a Squirtle. That's very generous of you.
And...
Tail Whip, huh? A bold move. Oh, and Tackle missed.
I could use a Repel. It's like...
Oh, Tackle wasn't enough.
Alright, I'm going to get Dig. That's an HM, right?
No, it's a TM.
Oh.
So you only get one.
I guess I'll give it to Steve!
Yes! Yes! My catcher is now complete.
Your catcher?
My catcher. Sam Speed is my catcher. He catches things.
Oh, yeah.
Like rascally blue hedgehogs!
He's only useful for 2 minutes!
Of the year, yes.
Oh, apparently, Sam Speed, uncle to. Wait, Dig Guy's not here.
Wrong house. But there is something you can find in this backyard. There's like an item on the ground.
Oh.
I think it's a rare candy, actually.
Well, good. That'll help me to, that'll be my first missing no-glitch, exploit.
There it is.
There it is. I'm never using this! Not yet. Thank you for leaving your Pokemon drugs backyard. Bye!
Anytime, son! Come see me if you want to learn about badges. I'll still be here.
Hey guy, can I get in the house now?
People here were robbed. It's obvious that Team Rocket is behind this most heinous crime.
Yeah. Are you sure it's not the skulls, buddy?
Team Rocket, you mean that one standing in the backyard? The what backyard? I don't see any Team Rocket member. Nope, no sir. Oh, I just used Thunderbolt on electric type.
Do I have to fight this guy?
Yes.
Alright.
Do it, Yachiru!
Oh, don't paralyze me, you bitch.
Let's do it. Where you gonna send out, buddy? I'm a chop! Good choice. Oh, yeah, I opened with Scratch. Sorry.
Man, Charmeleon does take forever to learn good moves. He just got Scratch and Ember.
Yeah.
He didn't even learn Rage, did he?
Not yet. Although, I would probably keep Rage over Growl. Because Rage gets an increase in power every time you get hit. Oh, fuck! Oh, shit!
Is that bad?
He's fucking Drowsy, the rape Pokemon!
You're thinking of Hypno. Drowsy just likes dreams.
Drowsy, the LSD Pokemon. It kept trying to disable me, but it did jack and shit.
Yeah.
I give up!
Alright, time to catch me in Magikarp!
Gyarados. I need to get me one of those.
You gonna have one of those in your party?
Sure.
I guess you didn't have a water type plan, did you?
No, well, water. Most things that are weak to water type are also weak to plant type.
That's true. Grass, honestly, doesn't have a lot of use in this game.
Alright, Team 28. Let's dig.
Because anything grass is strong against is typically also weak to water, and water is also strong against more types.
Alright, Steve is also not going to be seeing the front lines too often.
This Magikarp might be too weak. Yep.
Well, you gotta go back to the very beginning of the game, grab like a level shit Pokemon, and then grab the Magikarp.
Well, I use Sonic Boom. It only does 20 every time, so that has less than 20 hit points.
Oh my god! That's pathetic. Am I going on the right track down here?
Yes. That's the way to the next
time. Oh wait! Isn't there like a dude in the game that can train your Pokemon?
Yes, the daycare is here.
God, that'll be useful.
That's over right there to the left if you want to use it. And there's also Meowth.
Fuck it, I'll use it.
Meowth is in that those patches of grass up there.
Oh my god. Where? Up here?
Those patches, yes.
Ah, oh, shit, I need...
That was good.
Alright, daycare!
You have to go through the grass.
Oh my god.
You like these train tracks?
Is that what they're supposed to be?
I have no idea. There are, like, workers later who say they're laying down electrical wire. I don't know why they're exposed on the ground like that.
So that's supposed to be, like, power lines?
I guess. They just have a really shitty way to lay them down in the Pokeverse. Fish Pokemon. Good descriptor.
No, Bellsprout.
Oh, it's 22 pounds. That's kind of heavy.
That's a big-ass fish. Magikarp are too stupid to live, so people eat them for sustenance.
Yeah.
Splash, the move that literally does nothing.
Yep. You know how I told you in Sun Moon they introduced Z-Power? Last time they ripped off Digimon with the Mega Evolutions, now they're ripping off DBZ.
So what does Z-Power do?
If you give a Pokemon a certain item to hold, like there's like a Z-Normal item, a Z-Fighting item, a Z-Fire item, and so on, then any move they have of that move's type, that it converts into a Z-move. There's a Z-Fire move and a Z-Fighting move. It's just a really big, flamboyant, hard-hitting attack.
Oh, so it's a super.
And can only be used once per battle.
Oh, so it's
so
like...
yes, it's a super. An ultimate.
Once per encounter. Special move. That sounds good.
And
that sounds
some,
fun.
There are some moves that have unique Z-moves. Snorlax has his own...
Oh, fuck! Oh, shit!
You're poisoned?
Yeah.
That's not good. Snorlax has his own unique Z-move where he sits on them. I'm not joking.
That would be the strongest move, honestly.
And there's a Z-Splash.
What does it do?
It still says it does nothing, but I think it maximizes your attack. It raises it by 3 stats.
Z-Splash. God, that's so dumb!
Apparently it's really, really good in competitive.
Oh, Z-Splash?
To be able to maximize your attack in the first turn.
That's good. Okay. Sure, if that... And since it's only used once, you just use it, like, the first thing you do, and then...
And then sweep the entire team with one Pokemon, yes.
With Tackle. The only other move it can learn.
Well, there are other Pokemon by that late in the series that learn Splash.
Oh, that's a cute Pokemon. What is it?
Slowbro.
Turned away. Slowbro, punch! No, you blew it! Again!
Oh. Is that Misty? Is she frustrated? No, that was Psyduck she was frustrated with.
Yeah.
Oh, I never named my Spearow. Well, whatever, it's gonna get traded anyway. You will not be missed, Nameless Spearow.
The Nameless Spearow. The colors over there are very,
Well, I'm in red version.
I'm blue, bop a dee, bop a die, bop a
dee. Want to trade your Spearow for a Farfetch'd? There you go. Connect the cable like so. What cable? What the fuck are you talking about?
Connect the cable!
He's just holding up her hands with nothing in them. Okay, crazy person.
Connect the cable. This is how it's supposed to go. I gotta go through this guy's house every time I want to go back to the route.
Well, there you can cut through the bush on the bottom of Cerulean.
Well, I don't once have, you cut, have yet. Cut. So would you get a Farfetch'd? Is that I have a feeling that's actually really good.
No, it's not.
It's just Samurai Duck.
Kinda, yeah.
Remember,
you wanted to name it Kenpachi, which you could if it weren't traded.
Well, you're until you find that guy. Oh, you can't find him, can you?
Find who, what? No.
The guy renamed people?
He's in Lavender Town.
Oh.
But you can't rename traded Pokemon.
Seriously?
Yeah. Even ones that were traded from NPCs in the game.
Yeah, that's a... You should be able to rename them if it was fucking NPCs.
Yeah. But no, that's insensitive to the trainer's feelings.
What's its name? Ducks. Farfetch'd. Gotta give it a name? No.
No, its name is Ducks. In all caps.
Oh! Okay. D-U-X! Dragon Guard is trying to learn Rage! Why not?
Finally learned something. I thought he learned Slash earlier than he does.
He learned Slash after Rage.
Okay.
And I'll promptly get rid of Rage. Because
Slash does 70 damage and always critical hit, so that's like a 140 damage move.
Yeah, I'm gonna use it. I remember I usually pick up Rage by the time of the Gauntlet.
Yeah?
So I'm kind of behind right now.
Well, you're training more than one Pokemon.
Yeah, you're just power leveling your one fucking Pokemon. There we go!
Well, I was doing that. Now I have three.
Meowth, you cat, I want you.
The difference is I, like, tediously plan out my parties before every run of Pokemon.
I just wing it.
Yeah, you're kind of winging it.
Well, it's more fun to wing it.
Yeah.
You should do it next time.
I could, I'm not good at that.
Winging it?
Yeah.
Alright. Adore circular objects.
Wanders the streets on a nightly basis.
Hey, why is this Meowth collecting condoms?
Meowth, that's right!
The only Pokemon that ever mastered the tongue of the human.
Except Slowking and Mewtwo. Couple others.
Slowking, man!
Talking to Ash like it's nothing weird at all.
Yeah, well, at that point, Ash is familiar with it, with the deal that Pokemon can talk.
Yeah.
He's like, take the stones and put them on the altar. By that point in that movie, Ash was beyond that.
Yeah.
Was beyond giving a shit about that.
Yeah.
Is this the daycare?
Yes.
Would you like me to raise one of your Pokemon?
You're gonna, like, train up... Oh, you can train up your Abra to evolve it.
Yeah, but then I'd lose teleportation. But that's okay, I got Steve with the digger, so that'll do.
Fuck, a Sandshrew.
How long does it take?
I think it's like the other generations, it's step-based.
Oh, so... I'll have to look it up.
It's probably one EXP per step.
Alright.
And, you know, at level 8, it's only like, what is it, like 100, 150 EXP per level?
I think that's how it goes. Oh man, I miss being able to teleport already.
Well, you're
gonna... I better remember to pick him up before I cross that midway point of no return.
Why did you come back to Cerulean?
So I can grab my cat.
Oh, it went to your box.
Yeah, it did. Because everything was, like, full up. Well,
I guess you could also put a Magikarp in the daycare if you wanted to evolve it.
Daycare's useful.
I never ever use the daycare in the first generation.
Why not?
Exactly. I constantly forget it exists. And I really should use it for Pokemon like that who can't do anything until they're evolved.
You want to know a secret?
What?
I forget about daycare, too.
Because I always think of it as a feature that only came in Generation 2.
All right, Corn!
Because of the breeding and everything.
Yeah.
Oh, I need a good name.
It can scratch, it can growl, and it can bite. Yeah, that's fairly typical of a cat. I can't wait till it learns how to throw money.
Yeah. That might be a TM. I don't know if it learns it normally.
Well, I hope it...
You know what's weird?
What?
I can't do a good Meowth voice, but I can do a great Jillis voice.
Basically the same.
Exactly! That's why it's so weird!
Cause...
Right, boss! We're gonna get ourselves Lena Inverse real good!
That was a bit deeper.
It was, yeah.
Lena Inverse?
Boss! Yeah. I did it better yesterday.
Lena Inverse sees a Dragon-type Pokemon, just fucking obliterates it. Then they're like, that's not how that works! You gotta stick another Pokemon on it!
Oh, God. I just got critted.
Oh, well, oh, fuck.
I'm alive, but I'm swapping the fuck out.
Oops.
Don't want to trip off that ledge.
You know, this is the equivalent of that MLP episode where Rainbow Dash is trying and failing to do stunts and Rare, he's just dancing at once.
What, with like your screen versus my screen?
Yeah. I don't know who is who yet, though. Who's gonna do...
Okay. I hope the last center I used was in Viridian, and this doesn't take me back to Cerulean. It takes you back to the last Pokemon Center you talked to the nurse at, by the way. Just FYI.
Alright. So... Alright. So the point of no return in the midway through this game is after a second cave.
After the light thing? Well,
yeah, I think
no,
so.
Because then you just have to get to... Once you get to Celadon, you can buy the water and bribe the guards. Immediately. You don't have to beat the gym or Team Rocket or anything like that. You'll just immediately have access to Saffron.
Because I remember there's a cliff that you jump down and you can't go back the way you came once you do that.
That was Cerulean, is the only one.
Ah.
And then, even then, you can go back once you get to Vermilion. Oh, yeah. There she is. Okay, so...
I don't have it, sorry.
You need the male version, so I have the edge there. I can trade my Neil Mailoran.
I need to get to the SSN, but I don't know where it is. Down here?
Through the tunnel. You were in the right place before.
Fair enough.
Gambler.
Boss. By the way, Corrin's gonna... The Meowth is gonna be part of my final party.
Yeah? You gonna evolve it?
Yeah, of course. I'm gonna evolve it into its luxurious Persian form.
So what's your opinion on Skitty? You got a preference between that and Meowth?
Skitty looks too weird.
It
looks like barely a cat, and considering it's apparently sexually compatible with a whale, I'm pretty sure there's something else going on there.
It does look a little more anime-esque. It looks kind of Kyubey-ish.
If I ever catch one, I want to know what I'm naming it. Okay, you can't take him.
I actually did...
Deadmau5 might be able to, though.
This is an unpopular...
Wait! Oh, shit! I may have fucked up... Okay, just say an attack. Good.
This is an unpopular opinion. I actually did really like Generation 3 stylistically. That was my favorite generation, just because it was the last one that used sprites, and I thought the sprites looked really, really nice.
I'm indifferent.
I thought it had the best music, too.
Well, I just split it up into threes for no reason. Oh, another Meowth!
Oh, poisoned.
Oh, but my Meowth is also level 12. Bite him! Does Bite have a higher chance of criticaling or something?
I think it might make them flinch.
Oh, and that makes them lose their turn.
Yeah. If you attack first.
Yeah. Fuck. Oh, man! So close, but I gotta switch out.
Probably wise.
Or...
Can you use a rare candy in the middle of the fight?
Why would you want to?
I don't know, your stats raise? You have just barely enough to finish it?
You try to evolve your Pokemon mid-battle?
Ash did that. Stupid shit.
Then the other trainer was complaining.
That's not fair, that's not how this works.
Well, those two seem to be otherwise engaged, so... Oh, wait, I should probably see if I can help out my Meowth with crazy-ass TMs. Hey, Meowth, you want to learn Thunder Wave?
Nope.
Nope. Alright, what about this? Bubble Beam. You want to learn Bubble Beam?
It
can!
What's its special stat?
I don't know. I should check.
Can you give it anyway?
No.
I mean, once you get Surf, that's the best... water move, so Bubble Beam is...
And that's an HM.
Bubble Beam's kind of just a filler anyway.
Oh, I skipped it accidentally. Special is 17.
So it's not as good as an attack, but it's not that much worse.
Yeah.
They're comparable enough. You can make use of it.
So
you're going to have a Persian and a Snorlax on your final team?
all normals except for the one ghost.
Yeah.
Whirlwind, yeah, bringing out the big guns.
I guess Snorlax is also a cat. There are a few cats in Gen 1.
Wait a minute. Can it learn Bubble Beam? Can it learn Water Gun?
I don't think so.
Yeah,
I can.
What the fuck? I thought cats hate water.
This is a special cat.
All right, you know what? It'll be a decent surprise if I encounter anything with the type with the like.
Just starts chugging out water moves.
it's like a big guy bringing out some fucking,
yoga?
Yeah. Or, like, so, like using high-risk moves.
Yeah.
Alright. You know how to fire water. I don't know how you're doing it, but you're doing it.
You're doing it!
Oh, no. Oh, that's the Butterfree motherfucker.
Is it?
I guarantee you that's the Butterfree dude.
Butterfree's flying-type. You can use electric. Train Pikachu. No, yeah, not risking sure. It.
God, I hate that trainer. I hate him.
And Butterfree also doesn't have any physical attacks, so Pikachu shouldn't be at risk. Training first?
Flying type. Oh, crap! Quick attack! Okay, I'm even with a Pidgey, and it's not doing that much. Fuck it!
No risks.
I'm gonna hit hard and hit fast.
Gonna get me a Charizard.
Do your worst.
I've never seen you around. Are you good?
Oh god! My 5-year-old self should have noticed something was off, or I gave him 10. Yeah, one Pokemon! And it's Butterfree!
Level 20, wow.
Yeah! This guy ain't nothing to fuck with!
You still have 2 trainers before town, by the
way. Oh, shit! 2 trainers before town?
Yeah.
Yeah, I gotta go back the way I came.
No, you can make it. It's a very short walk.
Okay.
As long as you don't use,
Well, even if this guy goes down... He's not gonna die.
Yeah, that's also true.
Fuck you, asshole!
Are my Pokemon weak? Or am I just bad?
No. You're Pokemon. Oh, so these are the two you were talking about.
Yeah.
Alright. Alright, let's go.
Okay, I'll play.
Did you catch your Pokemon yet?
Yeah.
Oh, you did?
That was Sam Speed.
Ah. If he dies, are you gonna replace him?
Probably. So far, I've been good, though.
Cool. I burned him! Can't wait to get slashed. That'll be useful.
Okay, come here, prick.
Crit! So long as I keep killing people, the poison has no time to hurt me.
Yep. I'm out fighting the poison.
Oh my god, remember Toxic?
Oh, I never beat the Butterfree guy.
Yeah, good luck!
That's okay, I got Thunderbolt. See, that's one type thing that never made sense to me, is why Bug wasn't weak to Electric by logic of, like, a Bug Zapper.
Well, that's like... Well, if you're that small, Bug Zapper's gonna kill anything, regardless of, like, what you're made of.
Yeah.
Sleep powder!
Electricity and fire hurt things pretty equally.
I guess so. Even while poisoned, he's able to take out all these birds. Level 25! Wizzy Charizard win?
Charizard at 36.
Okay. I got ways yet. Oh, you tricking me. I thought I was going to throw out another Spearow, but instead he threw out Eradicate. Is there... I guess if Pikachu's the stereotypical mouse Pokemon and Eradicate's the rat.
Yeah. Well, that's what the fangs are for.
Showing you, yeah, it's a rat. Where's the Pokemon Center?
Up to the left.
Oh.
Left.
Yeah. I just think what that was. My dragon's dying! Help me!
Then you can get the old rod here, you can get the bike voucher, and there's the Spearow trade.
Alright. I better level up my rock-type Pokemon so we can fight the fucking,
There's plenty of areas to level to the right of the town.
Yeah. And oh, also, to the right? Not to
well,
the...
Well, you gotta do the SSN before you can fight him anyway, so...
Alright. Well, I guess I'm doing the SSN.
Although, there are a lot of water trainers on the SSN.
Oh, fuck. Well... Well, it's a good thing. Okay, I guess I'm doing some training.
Take him. Take my prick away.
My prick. And I guess, talk about a game of cat and mouse.
Corn and,
And Dead Mouse.
Dead Mouse, yeah.
Dead Mouse. Who's living up to his name by being completely fucking undead?
Being unkillable?
Yeah, unkillable.
So he's an undead mouse. Machine gun, go!
It still is able to growl. Good thing I don't use a tech, I just use this.
Okay, what's this one named?
Oh, wow. Meowth's special defense is nothing to laugh at, apparently.
Well, in this game it was all one stat, so special is just special attack and defense. Functions as both. Spot. I got a Nidoran named Spot.
Level 14, finally! God, I already gotta go back to the fucking center! My God!
Yeah, you spread yourself kinda thin. when you keep cycling Pokemon in and out.
I do.
Is the thing.
But I want them all.
You want them all to be strong?
I want to be the best. Well, not the best. Just.
I want to be good enough.
I want to be the most adequate.
Kuroshi's theme song.
Oh, what an adequate morning! Oh, what an adequate day! Ah, it's just a bird. Bird I can take.
Alright, there's the guy laying down cables. Oh crap, he's gonna have electric types. Electric type? Magnemite.
Just the one!
And he's one level above me. Who can Sonic Boom the other to death first?
Sonic Boom! So what's that do?
20 damage.
Just 20.
Every time. It's like a half Dragon Rage.
Oh.
It literally is just us both using Sonic Boom on each other.
Well, okay.
Not gonna risk it. If I miss, I lose him.
I'ma burn you now.
Oh, this, he knows tackle too. Bite.
Oh, 3 damage. That's lovely.
Yeah, Cooper's 31. It's trying to learn withdraw. It gets to level,
no!
Gets to level 31, and it gets to learn Harden.
No, better Harden, I guess.
No, it's exactly the same as Harden.
Well, fuck that. Why is...
What a reward.
Oh, it's level 16. That'll be pretty useful.
The, what is it? Oh, you're getting a...
Yeah. Oh, that's not the Pokemon I wanted!
Meowth's back sprite looks a little bit weird. Like, his really stimpy, short little arms.
Yeah.
Charmeleon also looks a little weird. Like, his face is a trumpet.
He looks like a dog with horns, honestly. You see, it's like a bulldog.
Yeah.
Like, with droopy cheeks. No, Billy! We shouldn't play in the woods!
Is that from something?
I'm just thinking about like a dog.
Oh.
Just
sound like, a little more Richard Nixon.
The Richard Nixon dog. Dog Nixon.
Well, jowls.
I am not a crook. That Richard Nixon, the historical character, appeared in an episode of Doctor Who.
Yeah?
It was just because Richard Nixon was terrified of these like phone calls he would get from this little girl. He's like, we got to get all our best men out on this.
Yeah.
And then the doctor is just sitting there out of eyesight from everybody, just writing all this down. And he's discovered, he's like, oh, sorry, I wasn't looking for this room.
Okay.
Yeah. They time traveled to 50s America. Or Nixon America.
Yeah.
Which is 70s?
60s, I think.
17, yeah, I don't know.
Well, the year was 1778.
1770. Yeah, 2 years after America was founded. God. You're really banking on your Mew.
Well, it's... At this, my Cooper is 31 right now. So I'm still leveling them equally.
No crits, no crits, no crits!
No whammy, stop!
Oh fuck, it quick attacked me! Oh shit!
That one wasn't as close.
Number 4.
If it had critted, but...
God, leveling this Pikachu sucks!
Yeah, just Pikachu's kind of a pain.
Can't take a hit!
Oh, there's a guy left. Wahaha! I have never lost!
I have never-
Face me with your sword! Haha!
God, there's no real good way to train my Geodude because Half these fucking Pokemon are Bellsprouts.
Yeah. You can, the EXP share is to the right of town through a field of trainers that you can get at now. It's just a matter of if you have 30 Pokemon.
Better start catching them. And they have to be different Pokemon, I assume.
Pokedex entries, yes. Yeah. Did you trade your Spearow?
Not yet. I probably should if I want to. Where's my Pokedex at? 15. Alright, I'm going to need to capture Pokemon.
There's Drowsy in the field. There's that one guy who wants the... Do you have that Abra for the guy? Because he's through Diglett Tunnel that you can get.
The Abra is training because I want to...
But you didn't get a second Abra.
Probably should. Alright. First, I'm going to heal. Okay, let's see. Alright, I'll get rid of, Can I even make it without Dragon Guard at this point?
I don't think
so. I'll put DJ Laser on ice. And then I'll get... Cobblade.
What do you got for me? I'm looking for Nidorino. Want to trade for Nidorino? I don't have that.
Alright, where's the dude?
The dude?
Who trades?
Oh, it's in the house to the left of the bottom row. That one below you there.
Alright.
Oh. No, 30 gets you the item finder. It's 50 for the...
Fuck!
50 for the EXP share.
But it's over there still. Or is that somewhere else?
No, it's 30 over here. 50 is gonna be probably next to Celadon.
Well, shit. Alright, I'll just trade it anyway.
Yeah, you're just gonna have to train up the old-fashioned way for now. Hello, giant cat friend!
You look friendly. Oh, do you have it already?
No, the flute? No. You gotta go through Team Rocket for that.
Guy?
No, he gives you the bike voucher.
Oh, so if I have to listen to his story.
Yeah.
By the way, I realized something. Neither one of us collected the map.
I did. I just keep it in the PC because I never use it. Trainers out of the way.
Good God. Alright, now I'm going to...
SSN is the next story place to go to.
Alright, but I haven't traded my Spearow yet.
Oh yeah, that too.
I do. Yeah, I totally want to.
Trade a shitty common anywhere Pokemon for a Farfetch'd? Sure. I'll take
which can't be found anywhere.
I'll take advantage of your stupidity.
What? How the fuck do you find a Farfetch'd in this game? It doesn't exist. It's just nowhere.
Well, obviously they're a hacker.
This is the only way to get a fucking Farfetch'd.
And a Jinx and a Mr. Mime.
That's so dumb.
So there's no way to get a not named version of any of these Pokemon.
Unless you cheat.
Unless you cheat, or later in Generation 2 you can like breed them and send them back.
So are they endangered species?
Maybe. I think Farfetch'd is, yes. Like explicitly.
Alright. Everybody hunts it for its nice, leak that goes around.
Maybe they just get them from other regions. Like, I know Jinx is somewhat commonish in the wild in Johto.
So they're transplants.
Yeah.
Alright. Well, this Farfetch'd is gonna just be hogging, is gonna be chilling in my... It can manage my finances.
Yeah. You can have a business Farfetch'd.
Yeah, hey, ducks. She. Still level 2.
Yep. If you'd caught a he, you could trade it.
Oh, thank you. Alright, trees, you're coming back.
Oh, right, I gotta get
it. You said a lot of water Pokemon, right?
Yeah.
Alright, then this will be useful.
A lot of water and a few fire.
Few fire. Don't have water.
You have Meowth.
Good thing I have Meowth!
Yeah, you can vomit all over them.
Alright. No time like the present. Alright, the SSN is... this way?
Yes.
Awesome.
I think I have an Ekans. No, I don't. Okay, I gotta get an Ekans.
You traitor?
No.
Oh, you are, but you don't want to battle me, okay. Gotta get on board now!
Jack flashed the ticketer.
Yep.
His ticket.
I belong here.
Good old seafaring music.
I feel like this boat's gonna be attacked by monkeys any second.
Yeah?
You know,
the band or the animal?
Two of them, in fact.
Yeah.
We'll be fighting Kremlins.
Oh, right, I get it.
There we go. I was wondering what kept you. Oh, my God.
Oh, there is variation. I thought it was just like a 4-second loop at first.
Are you a traitor? God, fighting all these trainers. Are you a trainer I can fight?
Yep. You pup, how dare you, Bonji?
So I'm just fighting the rich dudes now.
Yep.
Alright.
Gentlemen.
So you kind of drowsy, huh? Oh! Yeah, great! Good, nice water type Pokemon! Oh no, alright, fine.
The gentlemen usually have fire, and this one also has a Nidoran, I guess.
Alright.
I think his other Pokemon is a Growlithe.
No! Not! Oh god! Okay, good.
I wish I could remember the name of this Japanese creature that Drowsy's based off of, the Dream Eater.
I don't know.
Whatever.
So you put them to sleep and then you stick Drowsy on them to eat their dreams.
Yep.
Alright, you know I'm trying to outreach. Yeah! I hit you again! Harder this time! Oh, you're just growling at me, huh? You fool. So, whenever it uses rage, it just freaks the fuck out and just starts attacking.
And can't stop, no. It's like Thrash, except it never ends.
Oh, it never ends?
No. Until it runs out of PP. They changed that in Generation 2 so that it's, you can choose to use it or not, but it still, you know, increases when you get hit. You rude child!
Yeah, well, I won.
I wish to be left alone. Get out!
You think this ship is gonna be attacked by, Russian gangsters?
What does that have to do with get out?
I was making a Quasar reference, but I should have... Oh, are you a traitor?
Was there an attack on the Russian gangsters in second of Quasar?
No, Russian gangsters were attacking the ship, and then Katya summoned her doll to kill them.
Oh,
That was the first episode of
I
that
vaguely
show.
Remember that.
And then afterwards, you talked about ninjas for like a half hour.
Good episode.
Great. By the way, Sigma no Quasar is fucking hilarious.
Any show with a lolly dominatrix is okay by me.
you'd approve, of course. Alright, gentlemen! I travel alone on my journeys. My Pokemon are my only friends.
These are just bitter old dudes. This guy has the Growlithe.
Alright. And he's sending it out now! Alright. You've... Oh god, Korn's gonna be outmatched if I send him out.
It's quite a level difference.
Steve! Yeah! How do you like that shit? Dig! Oh, it... Holy shit! Dig is super good!
It's 60 damage, plus it's stabbed, so that's 90 damage. Ground-type move.
Oh, another Growlithe! That's cute! Dig! So, my rock is... My rock... Steve is trying to learn rock throw!
I named my Ekans Retrag.
Do I keep tackle? Keep Mega Punch.
Because it's Garter backwards.
That reminds me of the time TNA introduced a wrestler called Relic.
Yeah.
And then it was spelled in such a way that it was
Killer backwards.
Yeah. But and then if they left it at that, that would have been fine. But then somebody was like, but there's like Relic's coming out, and then the commentator, who at the time was Don West, yelled out, "That's killer spelled backwards, Mike."
It's been a slow commentary day.
Just like for no reason, he just decided, "Fuck it."
Just to spell it out for all you
you idiots in Florida. Shit.
Golly, Bo, I didn't get it till he pointed it out to me. That's kind of cool.
God, TNA in that era was all like that. Just people calling out obvious shit that goes on in the show. It was the most... It's commentary defied existence. Alright. I'm gonna guess you're a trainer I can fight. Maybe? Can I fight you?
A cruise is so elegant yet cozy. No,
can I fight
not.
You?
Nope. Just hanging out with Wigglytuff. They're all... Two of them are trainers.
Oh, fuck! This is like a puzzle! Alright, I'll fight you first.
We're cruising around the world.
Oh, not
She's
you.
She's the non-trainer.
Oh, there's gotta be only one trainer, because one of them is looking dead at me.
They're both... No, she's a trainer. If you get one step closer, she'll notice you.
Okay, so they got a ranger too, then.
Yeah.
Alright. I love Pokemon, do you?
No, I hate it.
I think it's okay. Like, don't hurt me.
I train Pokemon because I hate them. I just enjoy
seeing them... Level 21 Nidoran, wow!
I enjoy seeing them suffer in battle. You are underleveled, man.
I got my Dragon Guard.
Yeah.
I just wanted to get him out so we can experience the terror of facing down a female. Or is that a male Nidoran?
Male.
Okay. The females have more,
curves.
Rotund nose. Yeah. Noses.
No horns. The males are hornier.
Isn't that true with life?
Yes! That's the joke.
Ah! Horn attack! That caught me by surprise!
God, stop paralyzing me. I'm electric type.
Wow, you're great. All right, what's this item? Oh, TM06.
That is... I don't remember.
All right, well, I'll find out.
TM08, Body Slam.
Damn it, I'm confused. So, how much damage did that do?
I think it's 80 damage, normal type, and it has a, like, 50%, which is a good chance of paralyzing. So it's a good paralysis move.
So, oh, anybody can use this!
Except the bird can't body slam.
I can replace Rage with this for Dragon Guard. Oh, wait.
Or Tackle.
Steve, maybe.
You want a good hard-hitting move for Pikachu?
One that can affect anybody, sure. You now know how to body slam suplex things. Congratulations. What was I going here for again? Oh, yeah. I'm gonna pour this potion down your gullet. Well, here's this other chick. I collected these Pokemon from all around the world. The commentary is really uninspired.
Yeah.
Last.
They only have so much character.
Oh, a Pidgey!
You went all over the world for that, huh?
Yeah, you
very
can,
rare
you
Pokemon.
You can only collect those in India. Steve.
So I guess we're at any point now is when we could call it. Whether you want to do it next time you go out to heal, or if you want to try to power through the boat.
I don't think I'll be able to power through this boat, but yeah. I'll, Dig, Diglett!
Diglett, dig, Diglett, dig!
Trio, trio, trio! I use dig! Ah, I missed!
You can't use dig on flying type.
Oh, I can't?
No, the ground doesn't
affect. Well, I better throw rocks at it then.
Yeah, that's super effective, so it'd be a good idea.
Should have done that before, honestly. Man, Corrin's just not leveling up.
Yeah. At least Persian is a level. Well, I get all pretty much all your Pokemon's are level evolutions right now. The only one who's not is Pikachu.
Yeah.
Who's Thunderstone.
And
Bellsprout.
And Abra's still training.
Yeah.
You know, in all honesty, I probably should have just left the Mewtwo with them. Or not the Mewtwo, the Meowth with them.
Yeah.
Don't know why I didn't.
You can go check on Abra.
Yeah, I'll do that before I call it. Rock throw! Less than useless! Better punch him!
I don't remember how much damage rock throw does. Might be like 40 damage.
What'd you do? Why was the menu so weird?
Because I'm in the cave.
Oh. It's weird why the menu's like that.
Yeah, that's how they handle darkness in this version.
This Nidoran is just taking hits like a champ!
That dig is super effective against.
Alright. Dig! No, no!
Da-da-da-da.
I went around the world for these!
You wasted your life!
I collected these! Literally in my own backyard! Fuck you! Spoiled bitch. Alright. I'll be back for this boat. Trust, don't you worry.
Ooh, Machop.
So, I'm at the SSN. Where are you right now? You're at the cave?
Yes.
So, I'm not losing too much ground.
Do you want to check on your Abra before we end the stream or not?
Yeah, I'll grab my Abra and I'll switch it out with my Meowth. It'll require an empty slot though, so one of my Pokemon needs to be iced. Or put on ice.
Loves to build its muscles. It trains in all styles of martial arts to become even stronger.
Oh my god, I want one of those. Is that one of your final party?
No.
Why not?
Well, because it's not that terrific.
Are you going?
I named him Kenshiro.
Get out! Get out! It's like nosebleed. You catch that nosebleed on that dude, by the way?
I think so. I think I know what you're talking about.
Basically, you're expecting me to laugh at that movie, and I did, but I also am interested in seeing it, because...
Yeah?
Apparently, you didn't know this, but it's got, like, 100% on Rotten Tomatoes for its pre-screenings right now.
Yeah?
Wow! Just as I step in.
Meowth?
Oh, this one I can actually fight.
Yeah, Yeah, see what being a train...
Water
a train,
gun!
Train party get... Why did you not use Bubble Beam? Oh, I thought you had... I thought you taught him Bubble Beam.
I
guess you only taught him Water Gun?
Yeah.
Saving Bubble Beam for someone else?
For someone who's more deserving of it. Oh, wait, but by that time, I get a decent water Pokemon.
You get Surf.
Yeah. Yeah, level 13 for Meowth. That's pretty good. Item Finder. Item Finder, does he either work randomly or...
It tells you if there's an item in the vicinity that's on the ground. It doesn't show you where the item is, just that there's one there.
Oh my gosh. So it's useless.
Pretty much.
EXP share is the most useful thing, and I need, like, level 50. I need to be level... I have 50 Pokemon in order to use it.
Oh, gee, self-destruct. It's tempting, but no thanks.
I told you that self-destruct... If you use self-destruct to knock your own Pokemon out, it doesn't count.
Still, it's a dumb... There's no point in using them.
It's really strong!
And you don't get the experience from it.
Oh, that's true.
Because you're dead.
Okay. To be fair, I never use self-destruct either, so...
And if you're gonna use it, you might as well use Explosion. The strong, strictly stronger version. You could also, I guess, use your bike voucher to get a bike while you're up here.
Yeah. It is up here, isn't it?
Yeah. I'm just training my Voltorb and looking for an Onix in the meantime.
Alright. What we got? How's my precious little Abra?
It's grown by six. Okay.
It went up six levels?
It's two away from evolution. It's level 14. Aren't I great?
Oh, it costs money.
So, okay. I was gonna say, you could leave it for two more levels to evolve it, or else, you know, do your own training for the last two.
It should be easy to train it at this point. Man, I should have given it something.
Yeah.
Should have given it, like,
maybe it can learn Bubble Beam. It can't.
No. No, the reason why I won is because Psychic is useful in this game. Well, it's like, it's the most broken type.
It is. And your Psychic options are Alakazam, Hypno, I guess Jinx, if you're really, Mr. Mime.
No,
Not a ton.
I'm using
Mew.
Kadabra. You're using Mew.
Yeah.
Because I forgot about that glitch and I didn't, like, prepare properly. And so, this is where we'll leave off.
You get your bike?
Oh, I should, shouldn't I? Or at least I got teleport back.
Yeah. You're still gonna have to walk back to Vermilion because you just healed here, though.
Yeah. Go through the old man's house again.
Bottom left.
Oh, he's
a bike. In there.
Bike shop. Hey!
Not suspicious sunglasses, dude.
It's not required to complete the game, is it?
No. It just makes it a lot easier.
Makes sense.
Da, 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 da.
Yeah! So much faster! I just leave my Pokemon with the fucking,
Just ride around for a little while?
Yeah. And then just come back and... Oh, he's fully leveled!
Did your Meowth know four moves?
It
automatically
yeah.
overwrites the last move on the list. Whatever that was.
What?
When it learns a new move, it automatically overwrites the fourth one.
Oh. Well, I didn't leave the Meowth there yet.
Okay. Okay, I'm dropping off Kenshi right
now. And it's Water Gun, so... So fun!
Look how many funs I'm having.
Da, 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 da. This is like a 15 on the pinky scale.
Yeah.
Does riding on a bike lower your encounter rate?
No.
Okay. You sure about that?
Yes.
Okay. And let me save, and then we'll end our.
Alright, so next time I enter the evil cave of darkness.
And then I fight, beat people up on a boat, and then take on an American general.
Yes.
Who apparently fought in the war.
Yep.
We'll get to that next time.
What war? We don't know. A war.
The Pokemon world had a war.
Yeah, the Pokemon world war. Spoilers, Mewtwo won. Good night, everyone.
Good night, everyone.